One of them shot a grandmother in a drive-by. 14 of them operated a prostitution ring that included 12-year-old girls. 4 of them were online sexual predators. Disgraced U.S. Attorney Tom Marino offered plea bargains to all of them, letting violent criminals breathe easier. Now, Tom Marino's running for Congress. Are you breathing easier? The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.